According to science, we should be able to detect Dyson spheres if they're out there. Because Dyson spheres work to harness the energy of the stars that they orbit, they should, in theory, be warm enough to give off an infrared glow detectable to us here on Earth. A team of scientists from Sweden used this very fact to analyze over 500,000 stars in our galaxy, looking for stars that were similar to our own sun, which appeared to be obscured by some type of object emitting an infrared signal. After disqualifying all confounders, they ended up with just 7 candidate stars. The picture right here could be our first evidence of a Type 2 Kardashev alien civilization, a civilization that directly captures and consumes its star's energy. What sets this study apart is that the 7 candidate stars are all older stars, meaning that they're much less likely to have a warm dust cloud orbiting them, and making it a little more likely that these infrared signals that the scientists are seeing could be Dyson spheres.